Hello, welcome to the webcast of today's very first effort test flight of the brand new Israel SSTO design. This is a slightly modified variant of our previously flown version, which was a space shuttle. Here it is, sitting over on the launch pad. Three, two, one. We have liftoff confirmed. So far, the launch vehicle is flying at a nominal rate. Everything is looking good so far. This flight test, the vehicle will go above the Kármán line. However, it will not reach a orbit. Well, you know what? Actually, I'm gonna try to have it go to a stable orbit. I kind of want to see how well this thing can do in such a beautiful, beautiful position. Okay. And now it will go through re-entry. Looking real hot. There it goes, now slowing down. there is relight. There we can see the ground and the beautiful, beautiful spacecraft as it is beginning its final burn. And a perfect, successful test flight. We'll see you guys for the next very vehicle flight.